Bugs, did you miss me? It's Deborah here from Body Garbage. And if you're new to this channel and you don't know why you should miss me, then you should subscribe and make sure you hit the notification bell and click on all, because we all know YouTube sucks with sending out notifications. So if you click on all, then you should be able to get every single last notification for every video upload that I bring. Anyway, this video is just an announcement to let you guys know, since most of you have been telling me that you either missed a live or you don't know that it's going on, you have gotten a notification for it, but this is just a heads up that next Tuesday, February 26th, I will be going live at 10 a.m. EST. So if you don't know what that is for your time zone, please just Google it and look it up. I believe the West Coast is 3 hours ahead of me. So 10 a.m. should be 7 a.m. at your time. If you're going to be up around that time, definitely check it out. We're going to be making roll-on perfume. So it's another DIY. I got a kit from Wholesale Supplies Plus. So let's make it together. If you're available, come and check me out. And you can chat with me and you can watch and see how I do it, and we can just have some fun together. So that's February 26th at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Thank you guys so much for hanging in there with me through this transitional stage that I'm going through with the blog and the other channel, and now I'm about to start another blog, and I've been super busy and I'm so grateful for it. I just need to keep my mind focused on something. So right now I'm preparing to make a soap, but I just wanted to take a few minutes just to tell you guys about the live that's going on, and I hope you guys can make it and join me, and I just appreciate you guys so much. So keep sticking it out with me if you can, and hopefully I'll see you February 26th at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And again, if you're new to this channel, hit that notification bell and that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any future videos, and not even a live. So as always, guys, be well, stay blessed, and bye for now.